Henderson came into Ohio State with pressure to perform in year one, and he did just that. As a freshman, he went for more than 1,200 yards and added 15 touchdowns. He also put up 312 receiving yards and 4 more TDs. He's hard to bring down, explosive, and he's very tough. Henderson has to follow up a year one that was phenomenal with a great year two, and the odds are in his favor.